Hello, my name is Reese Benson.
My name is Sean Race.
And we did a history project on Rolling Hills Christian Church. First, I'm going to start off with a brief history. The church was founded in 1995 by Jeff and Jerry Bigelow. When it was originally founded, it started out in Oak Ridge High School in its wrestling room, and then transferred to the cafeteria.
After that,
the church moved to the CSD. Following that, it moved to its present location at 800 White Rock Road in 2002. The second building was built in 2007. When the church began, it only had about 75 members per week. But after it moved to its modern location, it had around 2,400 members a week. The reasons for this large-scale growth were the 9/11 memorial service, at which Jeff Bigelow gave a speech, the fact that the church gained a permanent building, and the fact that the Chamber of Commerce had begun to show off the church as a gem of the community.
Since its founding, Rolling Hills Christian Church has provided many different outlets for serving the community, starting with volunteering in the various classrooms at Oak Ridge High School. As the church grew, it began to serve the community through clothing drives as well through programs such as The Closet for local distribution, Christmas in the City for distribution in the Sacramento area, and Made with Love Sewing Ministry for international distribution. In addition to clothing drives, the church also provides food programs to help those in need, such as Meals with Love, to help regular attenders of the church, and a partnership with Powerhouse Ministries to provide food to the community, as well as provide transportation to attend church services on Sundays. The church also has its annual Great Day of Service, where its members basically go out in the community and do whatever is needed, such as volunteering at high schools and painting fire lane curbs. Many members also travel to other countries such as Mexico and Honduras to help build houses or provide medicine to those in need. The church also provides many groups to help bring the community closer together, such as Grief Share to provide support for those who have experienced the loss of a loved one, Divorce Care to help those going through divorce, and small groups to help members grow in their faith and form new friendships.
One of Rolling Hills Christian Church's most defining features is that it is a megachurch. A megachurch is a church that contains over 2,000 average attenders a week. The average megachurch features a strong, influential head pastor, members who tend to invite their friends to the church, as well as a modern worship style with rock and roll or pop Christian songs. Rolling Hills features all of these things. Following this formula, however, is not enough to make a church a megachurch. Rolling Hills was lucky in the fact that
it was founded non-denominational, and 77% of people in El Dorado Hills were unclaimed Christians, which means they were Christian, but they didn't identify specifically with one denomination.
People who attend megachurches also tend to make more money and be higher educated. In El Dorado Hills, the median household income is $117,000, whereas in California, it is $58,000. El Dorado Hills makes more than twice as much. In El Dorado Hills, 52% of people have a bachelor degree or up, whereas in America, only 28.8% of people have a bachelor degree. El Dorado Hills is also racially similar to that of most megachurches. Most megachurches have about 82% of its members being Caucasian, whereas El Dorado Hills has about 83% of its population Caucasian.
These statistics show why Rolling Hills Christian Church was so capable of becoming a megachurch.
Thank you for watching our video on Rolling Hills Christian Church. To this day, the church continues to be an outlet for people to grow in their faith as well as serve others in the community.